Morning, everybody. Alrighty, here are the signs. GPS is going left. Red trail, advanced. This is not for us. So, we've decided to go to a higher contour and do it anyway.
I just hope this is not stupid.
I'm taking you along for the ride. Morning, everybody. The Jonkershoek this morning. Ollie and F's here. It's our first time here today. What an awesome setting. For those of you who don't know, Jonkershoek had some major fires in 2015. Wiped out almost the entire plantation. There you can see still some remnants of it. Yeah, big trail network, some say. With the money and resources that went in rehabilitating the trails, by this time we could have had a mini Whistler. So this is really an awesome setting. Glad you guys can join. Without further ado, let's go. Yeah, check how beautiful this is. Can't even imagine that this is only about 10 minutes out of Stellenbosch. This is a beautiful setting. Look at the mountains. Fantastic. Absolutely stunning. Yeah, still climbing. It's quite a bit to the top. Still need to get there somewhere. But yeah, I've done a couple of videos now. I haven't really said this, so this is probably just the goodest time as any for a little confession. But I'm just getting to it. Yeah. The reason why I started this channel was more of a social experiment, just to see what it takes to make YouTube videos, other than those we just record POV and edit sound in so that you can see the trail. Wanted to experiment with how it really is. Difficult driving on that. I wanted to test how it really is. And I must tell you, it's hard work making YouTube videos. Says bike hacks and BKC, single track sampler, those guys, they did well. There's a lot of behind the scenes, a lot of behind the scenes stuff going into this. A lot of editing stuff. So, I only got 15 subscribers at the moment. No big deal. Not in it for the money. Just gonna continue with this social experiment and then see. If anything else, this might just become my vlogging diary, tracking my progression. And that's actually what my channel is about. It's about Wynand, aka Jimmy, my cadence, how I go about developing my skills, improving, become a better mountain biker. So yeah, if you have subscribed, thank you very much. If not, you want to continue seeing the goofiness, mundaneness sometimes, quirkiness, cheesiness, you're welcome to subscribe. If not, thanks for listening to this very boring monologue. And now off to the trails again. Whoa, shucks. Whoa. That was close. Sure. Beautiful views. That's the other side of the valley. Never ending in those trails on the map. So yeah, the Jonkershoek trails are actually on two sides of a valley. We still need to go up there and then run across down all the way there. Red trail, advanced. This is not for us.
It is.
Is this trail for you? What to expect? Red trails require a high level of bike handling skills. Bike required, good quality, well maintained. Off-road mountain bikes, mid-long travel mountain bikes recommended. Steep and tough terrain with constant technicality. Steep descents of a challenging nature. An advanced level of skill is required. Okay.
No. Armageddon 5.
Not us yet. Not us yet. Maybe next year.
But what?
We're still learning. Don't be overconfident.
Be very confident. Go for it. You can.
We'll stick to the blue route for now. Okay. So, that is where we've just been now. Read the old sign, says advanced trails, blah blah blah. And that we're not confident enough. Maybe not skilled enough. So, we've decided to go to a higher contour and do it anyway. So, what do they say about pushing your comfort zone, improving? I just hope this is not stupid. We're gonna do it and see where we end up. I'm taking you along for the ride. Right, boys. This is what we came for.
Enjoy.
Drop! Ja, genoeg nou. Thank you. Flight, Toria's out. Righty, Jonkershoek done and dusted. Here now for ice cold beer. Lucky recovery drink. Trail was awesome. I'll definitely recommend it. I'll definitely go back again. There's a whole network of trails that still needs to be done. So yeah, with each session I try and progress. Try and do better than I did on the previous one, and I definitely know my cornering skills need work, so I'm gonna go back and work on that. So yeah, thank you very much for watching. If you like my channel, please subscribe. If you want to see more, give me a thumbs up like. Thank you. Cheers.